by integrating Coulomb's law that the field anywhere inside of a spherical cell with a uniform surface charge distribution is zero.